The Beckhams finally break their silence on Rebecca Loos after 20 years. Victoria tearfully reveals how claims of David's alleged affair with his PA was the hardest time of her life. I love these outdated celebrities with an entrepreneurial mindset. They don't get retired. They just sell their 20-year-old adventures of David's cock. Hell of a content for Netflix, don't you think? Not just a quacking talking duck, right?